You are JD Venom. Other girl and Gugamon. You are Kanecker.
Other girl, they know my name.
Boy. No, 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 you don't open the door. It's scanning, scanning, scanning. JB and boy and Gugamon. And Venom.
Yes, open.
Ooh, pretty.
Boy and also the mech.
Okay, let's do it.
Ooh. Is this the real one?
Also,
JB, is this the real one or is it just a model?
Oh, hey, JB.
We're on a tour!
They don't show you
the. About the cute.
This place has been here for actually a long time. He just never showed us this. I already figured out about. I kind of found this myself.
Hey, Torin! Look!
Yeah. You got Venom's room, my room, Lugamon and Janky, Starling Fish Stick.
And Boy doesn't have a room.
I guess I'll just sleep with someone.
Because she's technically not exactly a group member.
Yeah, I guess I'll just sleep with someone. I don't think Charlotte's here.
She's technically part of IO, that's why she doesn't have a room.
Yeah, I'll just use Charlotte's
no,
room.
No, no, show us some factory.
Room wall chicken. First comes.
No, no, guys, we have to see the factory. Okay, so what do you? Okay, you're shipping bananas. And then no, it starts off with some alien tech. Cubes, bananas, a mech arm, and what is its invention called?
A cube accelerator.
I mean, I kind of made the invention, so I kind of can.
I got a good name. Cube accelerator.
What?
Okay. Oh, I got one.
It's a weapon.
The sideways destroyer.
Okay, what is this called?
It's called the sideways destroyer. It can destroy it's supposed to destroy approximately any sideways creature except for the queen. But we haven't tested it on the queen, but we tested it on a sideways creature. It worked.
Come on, caretaker.
Yeah, we tested it on a caretaker. It was one shot. Knocked him right down. Made him disappear.
So I'm guessing this is overpowered.
Well, yeah, feel free to make yourself at home, you know. Get ready to move in. Your rooms are already ready, but Envoy, you don't have a room, so yeah.
Outside with the animals!
They're not even here yet.
But yeah, some of the other people, Charlotte Fishstick and Janky haven't arrived yet. They'll be arriving soon.
Why does Venom got a computer?
Bully, I built your room.
Top.
Pizza.
Cold.
Oh my god, we're trying to sleep. Nah, dude, yeah, bro, look at it. Bro,
I swear.
You don't stop being cold. It's nighttime. It's late at night, and you're waking up everyone for the dumbest reason.
And
like, JB's having trouble sleeping.
Oh
my god, I'm just gonna start you.
No. At 4. It's 8. Okay, get out of my room. It's 8.
Go. Quick.
It's 4. Okay, it's 4 a.m. It's 4 a.m. Music.
Hold up, wait for me. Let me attack. I'm ready. Let's get up.
We're trying to get some sleep.
We have nothing to do today.
We all want to go sleep.
It's a party! I'm ready!
Okay, let's go.
There's Blanco!
Oh yeah.
I need rock music to work on my invention.
I'm just making sure everything's good. So also I figured out. So if we have to make a loop, so if you can then consider this. We can make the super robot. Battle robot. Battle drone. The one that will win. And then that battle drone will use the service to destroy the creep queen. No. Let's upgrade the map. It's too small.
We can make it bigger.
Not that easy. We need to kill. We need to kill the most powerful sideways henchmen to do that, which means caretakers. That's how we only were able to kill one and get one.
Act like I got my flamethrower. Oh, I stopped the music. Oh fuck! You're gonna kill me.
Chill. That takes off.
What the fuck are you doing, Gagamon? You wanna kill me? You wanna kill me, Gagamon?
Eddie, none of us gonna
kill
you. And you're not just gonna kill Venom, you're gonna kill us. You're gonna burn down the whole building.
I got to the sound, so the sound instead of loud, so my mind will run
around. Fine, I'll turn it off. I hate this. You're so stupid. Fuck you, not you, Torin. Fuck you, Envoy. Fuck you, Gagamon. You're cool, JB.
Radio.
Oh yeah, fuck you, JB. Fuck.
Bro, I literally did nothing. I just said turn the music off. All right, bro,
Envoy, you're fine. Fuck Gagamon. Fuck JB.
Theory. Citizens.
Gotta grow some more.
Fuck!
Okay, let's see. Let's get.
JB, what's my job? JB.
Your job is to. Okay, you see that tree over there? I want you to sit over there and watch it.
For how long?
2 hours.
Make sure it just doesn't move. We'll tell you when to come.
Okay. Got some. Okay, that'll keep him distracted.
Give me a lunch break.
Oh, just pick.
Okay, got that banana.
Yeah, sure, take that one.
One. Whoa, okay, it's night time again.
Venom.
It's time to sleep.
Looks like Venom. It's not gonna move.
Venom, you can stop now.
Venom, it's not gonna move.
A ramen.
It isn't gonna move. Venom, it's not.
Alright, come on, Venom, you can stop now.
Life! Ah, fuck, Momo! Fuck!
Stop!
You guys are crazy as fuck!
Hey, I shot him to stop.
Some sleep!
Yo! You'll see me. The Wrath of Venom.
But I'm gonna be in the only Envoy.
I'm gonna be in the third movie. Just watch me.
Oh, that was good, you mom. I shot
get
you.
On that ball.
Yeah.
I'm not doing that. Let's do the email right then.
Delete it.
Yeah, I got you your 10 packs. Here you go. Looks like, so Naruto didn't want to join.
ramen.
You come around.
I got the I got the ramen. Delete that.
Something one. About trying to defeat Sasuke.
Delete that one. Delete that one. Delete it. I found this one.
Something about trying to finally beat Sasuke and all that, you know.
DB Sasuke, where did the dude join the team for?
I don't know. Just said.
I found you something. Me and Gunga Monkey. I'm finally done. What do I do now?
What? No, y'all I need can literally just have a boy right now.
No, no. What job do I do?
A boy, like kind of like a boy sleepover.
Yeah, since Yankee's not here, do you wanna have a sleepover? Yes or no?
No.
Oh yes! We're gonna eat all the ramen. We're gonna have the biggest party, right? Jump in, we're gonna have a big party. And but you know what? Let's have a boys' night. Every boy in this place, please. JB, we're having a boys' sleepover. You wanna join? Yes! Party!
Well, and boy, I guess that means we're having a girls' night out.
Oh, what do you guys want to do?
And boy, let's have a girls' night out then. Anyways, you want. Okay, anyways, and boy. What do you want to talk about?
Wait! Let's listen to my favorite song!
Stick at a grizzly bear! Man, listen, that's how it is.
What do you want to talk about? How's
our parts at Piranha Bay.
No, they're having a dance party.
Let's
party. Okay. I know what to do.
I'm going to my door to make sure the boys are safe. You know how boys are in Bay alive. Let's first talk about how my...
Guys, let's talk them. Let's stop them!
If I'm gonna be on this team, there's one thing I need to settle. They... Venom... Invaded. Venom invaded. My way. That's the one thing I need to talk... That's the one thing he needs to stop doing. Invade my privacy. Try to sleep. Literally, across the door, stop him.
Stop, Minico.
Can't sleep.
You guys wanna play video games? You're not mad, Minico, you're doing the rage emote for playing video games. Do you guys want to play my favorite video game?
Yeah, it's kind
of... I play video games!
You're in silence all night.
Now let's party! Alright,
let's go. Do your emote.
One more
play!
A radio!
I love this game! Hey, why'd you break your controller? I'm gonna do it too! I'm dead! Noisy!
Oh, gee.
Except for you, Torn.
We're trying to have a party. Dad, you see what I mean?
Yeah, I'm gonna kind of like see.
For real. Privacy.
So, what are we gonna do now?
Can stalk you through this!
We have a monkey, a rabbit, and a freaking blob having a party, and just two normal girls. Just a girl. A normal girl and
human.
A girl that mom is a cute.
I mean, no, they can't. Not have. Let Eddie have some fun.
What do you want to talk about? You want to talk about boys or something?
Yeah.
Okay,
listen, Venom. I don't really like porn.
Okay,
you do.
Talk about boys if you say so.
So, who do you really like? Who do you like, I guess?
Nobody.
There's nothing to talk about. I know. Venom's been going crazy with you. Okay. All the time. Walk past it. She just did a glare at it. Like a little left glare.
Frank. How about you?
Meh. Same. Nothing to talk. I might as well go. I'm gonna go over hit the hay. I'm gonna take a nap.
Alright.
Let's sleep in this room together. Whoa! On this bed. I already have my blanket.
Why don't you just put slime on my door?
Hey.
Bye.
Ew.
Invading my privacy. Can I please get personal space?
High five, then I will leave you alone.
Can I get personal space?
High five! Fuck! Come on, I don't like that! Fuck!
Let me get. Why do you.
No, let's sleep in JB's room. He has a bigger room.
Let me lock my door. Lights are coming. Are going out in 10, 9, 8,
oh, this is good.
6, 5, 4. Ah!
Ah! Ah!
Now hey, time to do laps, what I do time. Every night.
I do not do that. Yeah,
no. No, just think about life. Yeah! Silence. No, I'm gonna put my AirPods in again. Yeah. Listen to music.
What kind of board?
Stop arguing.
I'm scared. I need to sleep in your room. Yes.
So yeah,
I want to sleep here. Thank you, KB.
Hey, Invo, you wanna have a sleepover?
Good night. Good night, guys. That
come on, it's a noise out. The powerful. Challenge me. Yeah, Cupid, I don't think you know who I am. I'm the Cube Queen's daughter.
What?
I know how to
I
find
know
you.
Who you are.
Are you bananas?
Oh, go, oh! Help me!
Oh, this thing is bananas!
Okay. I hate the other one! What are you gonna do?
Why are you here, henchman? Why are you here?
The little scythe. You think a sword's gonna beat me with a scythe?
Oh, I
asked you a question first. Why are you here?
To get you.
Peace, quiet.
You place the bananas. That.
Don't run me over. Sit back.
You know what? So I guess I'll just let you go.
Just.
Oh, I did not mean to. Get some bananas for us. Yep.
There's a cute monster outside.
You monsters are gone.
I thought we defeated them all.
Come on, we gotta kill it. It's sort of like a cute monster. It's like something like that. And it's defeating Tauren Venom. Dang it, Torngo. She's picking up. Or cute now.
So fast. Step back. Get on. You take your power from me. You're fine. You are
finished. Yeah,
God. Die. One and only.
Fuck, like
you're frozen in time.
Jake!
No! Now who's next on my list? Stand back or just- I'm really testing.
No!
Yeah, no.
No!
No! No!
Huh?
Blind. Jim.
What? You side fight me.
Why you come
to the JB? Why did you come to the JB's base? No, I think I had a weapon that actually affected you. You can't win. Ever done that?
I'm weak right now.
I must get out.
I must get out of here. I'm weak right now. I'm hurt.
Oh. Yeah, I forgot. I gotta take it off. Now let go.
Me? Get out. Because you're not the only one that can hear me.
Wait, why are you stabbing?
No! Oh! 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 Oh!
You beat me to death! People shot bullets at me! Why did you use AB? Did you use your railgun?
Come on, man, I'm gonna be fine.
I feel all that.
Banana plushie!
The Kill Queen said kill them now, since we... The mission is complete. Kill them.
We need a safe point! I don't care! I'm the leader for now on! We take point!
The Kill Queen, like we are...
Look! I know what to use! We can destroy anything!
It's not even
hurry, guys!
My girlfriend.
Oh wait, but it does sound like that. Like 1, 2, 3.
What? Fuck you! Oh.
Yeah, I mean, the other cube henchman has a point. You, it's kind of true.
Use the nanometer, Jimmy. Drop them in the nanometer.
Wait. No, I give up.
Look, I'll tell you anything.
I'll tell you anything, please!
Come on! No, Gagamon, go with him! Gagamon, hold him hostage! JB, get far away from them! No, because he's gonna teleport!
I'll tell you anything.
That was a part of my plan!
I'll tell you anything!
No, I knew you were gonna teleport me. We'll get to Torin.
Ha ha!